as a teenager. I was lucky enough to have been exposed to the story of Alan Turing very young. Believe it or not, I know this is gonna be hard for you guys to believe, but when I was a teenager, I was a tremendous computer nerd. I know I seem like a cool Hollywood screenwriter now, but way back when, I was not. And my friend Richard, actually, who's over there, who I grew up with, can attest to this fact. He was there. I went to space camp. I went to computer programming camp. My parents were like, who is this person? Like, where did he come from? But sort of among kind of like awkward, techie teenagers, Turing was this great object of fascination. I mean, he was such an inspiration, the sort of like an outsider's outsider, this guy who did not fit into the society around him for so many different reasons, but who was able to see the world in a way that no one else had and was sort of generations ahead of his time in terms of mathematics and philosophy and technology. And so I'd always wanted to write about him.